Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nebnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Monsoon 2020 flooding in India. With heavy rainfall continuing in most parts of the state on Friday, the flood situation in Assam in India has worsened. Over 2.5 lakh people have been affected in 16 of the state's 33 districts. According to Assam State Disaster Management Authority, 704 villages in 40 revenue circles in Dhemaji, Lakhimpur, Bishwanath, Udalguri, Darang, Baksa, Nalbari, Kokrajhar, Barpeta, Nagaon, Golaghat, Jorhat, Mazuli, Sibsagar, Dibrugarh and Tinsukia districts are affected by floods. One person died due to drowning in Dibrugarh on Friday, taking the total number of deaths due to floods in the season to 16. Over 2.5 lakh people are affected across the state, with Dhemaji and Tinsukia being the worst affected districts. A total of 18,234 persons uprooted due to flooding are taking shelter in 142 camps in 9 of the affected districts. Rescue personnel evacuated 151 people trapped due to floods in Dhemaji, Nalbari and Dibrugarh districts on Friday. According to a bulletin by Central Water Commission, the Brahmaputra was flowing above the danger level at Nemati Ghat in Jorhat district, Dubri town and Tezpur in Sonitpur district. Several other rivers including Burhiding, Dhansiri, Zia Barali, Puthimari, Pogalria, Manas, Beki and Sankosh were also flowing above the red mark at several places. According to the Indian Meteorological Department, fairly widespread to widespread rainfall with isolated heavy to very heavy rainfall very likely to continue over northeast India till Monday. It warned that extremely heavy rainfall is also likely over Assam and Meghalaya till June 27. A trough is extending from northwest Rajasthan to Bihar across South Haryana and Uttar Pradesh. Moderate intensity humid winds from the Bay of Bengal is also pushing moisture over east and northeast India. The weather systems have already given heavy to very heavy rain and thundershower activities along with lightning strikes over many parts of Bihar, killing more than 80 people in the last 24 hours. Flooding rains and lightning strikes are expected to continue over Bihar and adjoining foothills of Himalaya until June 28. These heavy rains may lead to flooding in the northern districts of Bihar. As southeast monsoon has covered the entire country, heavy rains are expected over the Malabar coast and southern Konkan coast due to a trough at the southern end of the subcontinent. Heavy showers are also likely over much of the northeast and some parts of the east due to a cyclonic circulation in the east. Very heavy rain is expected over southern Meghalaya until Sunday dawn, with possible accumulated precipitation of 200 millimeters or more per day. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nebnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.